market recap for Pasadena, California. Currently, there are 24 new listings that came on the market the past 7 days. We are down 14 from the week prior. And through this past 3 weeks, we have seen a constant decline. Good news is we have 4 new listings coming soon. 19 homes with a price change. There are 37 active under contract, 13 pending, 38 closed transactions, which are up from last week. And despite the fact we are still in a seller's market, prices have not yet resumed the upward momentum. However, it's likely that given these conditions, prices will at least level off very soon. If the increasing trend continues, expect prices to shift higher quickly. And in regards to the election, experts, they predict that residential housing market will remain strong for these 3 main reasons. The Wall Street Journal reports the demand is still strong among millennials. Freddie Mac just forecasted that the mortgage interest rates are going to remain low throughout next year. And finally, prices, they keep appreciating due to the lack of supply of existing homes. For sale coupled with the surge of buyer demand, experts, they're forecasting a strong price appreciation over the next 12 months.